54. Everybody needs a place to think.
Now, one of three short programmes celebrating the best in arts, history, science and live performance, all made exclusive for BBC Knowledge.
My dog, why hast thou mistaken me? I am not calm. It's not over yet. I am not calm. My dog has done me harm. In my arm, I show him the tooth marks. Sea rover, where the skin is mauve.
Hello? Hello, anybody here? Hello?
Yes, she's back, everybody. Kirsten's back because it's time for...
K-Club!
What's black and white and red?
A zebra blushing?
No.
Oh.
It's a newspaper with chicken pox.
Hello!
I'm Gia Milinovich.
And I'm Charlie Brooker. And together we fight crime.
No, we don't, Charlie. We just present a TV program.
You can go to the Mars website.
Finally want Mars, don't we?
No service available for this operation.
Exactly. It doesn't work. Well,
why don't you go back to that? So much easier.
It's a new medium to art. Painting and sculpture has been the predominant media for centuries, and you know, now we have new toys to play with.
Painting is very much a seismograph of the person doing it. You know? You can't pretend to be a tough guy if you're not a tough guy. You can't pretend to be lyrical if you're not lyrical. You can't pretend to be what you aren't. It just doesn't happen that way.
I don't want to do any more to that. I'll leave it.
Well, here in the park today, we've got our existentialist by the side team. There's Sartre in the flat, the boy Sartre. Oh, there's de Beauvoir, the young woman. And Camus kicks the ball out to Kierkegaard.
Heidegger, Martin Heidegger, plays for Germany. Way out on the right. In fact, so far out on the right, there are plenty who wouldn't have him in his team.
This is very good fun. I nearly bought one of these, but I got a Renault instead.
Now, I'm no historian, and you're not either, are you, Jim? What do you do?
No, I'm a chemical engineer.
Chemical engineer, great. Yes. Simon, what do you do?
I'm a broadcasting student.
A broadcasting student, yeah. Right. Well, actually, Jim, you'll find that what we've got in mind for you is surprisingly up your street. We're going to send you off to an ironworks in Kirkstall in Leeds, right? All the details of your challenge are in your History Fix kit bag. And okay. Simon, as you're a broadcasting student, we're going to send you off to look for bits of old slag, all right? Right. Again, all the details you need are in there. So off you go. Good luck, Jim. We'll see you back here later on today.
Okay.
Cheers. Meanwhile, I am going to walk down the aisle with a bearded archaeologist.
What am I going to do? When it comes to drinking pints of plonk-a-plonk, I'm fine, but when it comes to the real McCoy, I don't know my Bordeaux from my bottom. Monsieur, qu'est-ce que cartaillon?
Je ne sais pas, madame.
Well, he doesn't know. Fat lot of use he is.
Where do you work? Dove lavora? Dove lavora?
I believe in miracles.
Irresistible.
Should I be relaxing and letting you
lead? Yeah, just relax
lead?
And I'll lead you around.
You see, as British women, we're very bossy. And we find it very difficult to let men take over. But go on, I trust you.
We'll soon change that. Okay. So we go again.
Okay.
Let's try. Try not to look down.
Okay.
Okay, we go. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. I'm going to spin you on your left foot.
Okay,
you just relax your body, yes?
I tap
one,
and go.
Two.
Three, round we go.
Four,
back to the thing. And down.
And up, and
you're
together.
Very strong, aren't you?